Hey, 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 how's it going, everybody? Is that, I think the microphone might be a little bit louder than normal tonight. Hopefully, oh, the controller's dead because the PlayStation stayed on. This game is really good at doing that. Are you proud I finally sat through the starting screen unmuted? Isn't it a terrifying song? I just don't like sitting not doing anything. Hey, no, I totally get it. I totally get it. Give me just 1 second. I need to plug in the headphones. Here they are. All right, Yukon, welcome in, my dude. Give me just a second. Good evening to all. Indeed. All right, so let's see how this all plays out. Can't tell how loud this is. I don't want to blow out my ears. All right. Ooh, let's see. Okay, we're good. All right. I forgot. Oh, are we going? Yeah, we're going in here. Oh. Ah, that's right. It's this thing. So how's everybody doing tonight? Oh, is there? No, I don't think there's like any ID tags or anything here. OG, when I drive home from work all 1.5 hours, do you know what I think about? How excited you are to see the stream? Oh, wait, no. What do you actually think about? Yes, also. How much you hate that drive? I'm guessing here. I think I need to get a Tesla. Oh man. Get yourself a Model 3, Model S, Model X. Model Hot Wheels. The Model Kids car. So you can be like sitting out the top of it. Oh, there we go. I was like, why isn't the door opening? I forgot what I'm doing here.
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence.
We'll oh, that's right. I should go over here.
We've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Yeah, I thought about that too, but I literally watched someone on a bike get T-boned this. What? That's not good. This game is so loud. Turn you down a notch, video game. Is there? Oh, there is. Yeah, it comes with some risks. Risks not downplayed. Oh, As Jackie probably knows, that'll total easy. Oh yeah, I totally know about motorcycles being totaled. Mine was totaled earlier this year. Ooh, flamethrower fuel. There's flamethrower. What? Wait. Did I come in this before? Oh yeah, I was. Wait, you had a motorcycle earlier this year, Junkie? I did. Yeah, and somebody backed into it and totaled it. It was a 2007 Kawasaki Ninja 250. Perfect.
Orbital stabilizer failure.
1984.
Abandoned station.
Where is the thing? Oh, that's right. It's over here. Where am I gonna go? Doesn't even spark up. It's gonna see me. Can we just get it to leave? Someone is sleeping. Perfect. Now where do we go? Oh, if I know. Ah, crap.
Something amiss. What are you doing here?
Alright, oh, we don't have everything for the med kit. Thinking doggo and sleeping doggo and a pumpkin. Oh man. Oh, we do have enough. All right. So gotta go this way.
Abandoned station.
I don't know what SIP is supposed to represent, but people like it. Be here?
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to? Thing? No, maybe it's that thing.
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised to do so by the orbital emergency convener.
Use key card. Oh. Got it. Figured it out. I had a feeling. You see the fox? If you get this deer. How are you? Hello? We get us good? We get us dear? Good, good, danke, danke. Earlier, Mirror's cult. Oh, dear Lord. What's this? I don't know what's the right way to say that. I was cold earlier. I needed my heater to heat up. And now I'm warm, I'm pleasant. Et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. There's nothing with that. I guess it does. You have your heater on? I did earlier. It was like upper 50s in my apartment. Ooh. What do you mean that? I can't turn my flashlight on. Oh, that makes sense. I saw you're playing in isolation and I just need to watch. Oh man, we're pretty close to the end of the game. I think we have this mission and maybe one more. Maybe. Or this is the final mission. Something like that. Key card required. Generator operational.
Evacuation. Do not re-enter the station.
Oh, man. Let's see what this guy had to say.
If you're listening to this, and you're on the team, we've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Sikhs and synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
Man, he's very nice. Telling us he's gonna shoot. Who's this guy think he is? We're gonna save this, knowing full well that's probably a bad save. By the way, Jenny, I stopped in to let Lola say hi to reception, and she said she hadn't seen Kira recently. Oh yeah, yeah. You're talking about Kaylin? Yeah, I'll swing by there. Yeah, no worries. I get that. We're being very, very quiet. Oh, man. Man, it's a new save point. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to put the heart rate monitor on. That's what I need to do. All right. Now... Oh, my phone's in the other room. Let me go grab it real fast. I'll be right back. Oh, we need to fix that real fast. I'm glad it's over 100 so that we can fix the thing. 110. Wow. Whoa. Because a high heart rate is let's fix the heart rate thing real fast. One second, I'll probably lose you here. All right, we're back. What? We're fixing the heart rate monitor. Your countdown isn't working. My countdown? That's true. I need to calm down again. Bring myself to a calmer place in life, right? Nanny? Yes. How am I gonna do this? Well, that worked. I'm sitting here going like, why isn't it working? Out of fire! I know, right? I'm out of fire! Why no dodge roll Odyssey? I know, right? I have an idea. I have a Molotov. What you do? The Molotov didn't work. Okay. Thank you. Look at that. Perfection. Short of cranberry vodka. Damn. Go home. And she'd like to speak with your manager immediately. I didn't feel like that was very fair. Thank you very much. Sputtering, self-burning, spontaneous combustion. Guess that doesn't work. Do we save or not? Let's save. Let's see what happens. Now we saved. I'm curious. That's so good. That's what I figured would happen. The EMP, not the EMP, the Molotov didn't work that time. Does not like fire. For some reason, I don't know why. I haven't quite figured it out. That was exciting. Seems like you have to catch the alien on fire in order for that to work. But maybe. Sadly, no death counter. Yeah, I didn't know I'd be dying this much. Out of here. Let's see. That was cool. I don't think we've seen that death. Taxing dead. Thank you for the resub. Boo. This is probably gonna end up bad for me. Oh. Did I get you? No, sadly. I'm like. Between a rock and a hard place, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know what to do. Oh, I have an idea, actually. Thank you. Wish I could stay longer, but I gotta run. Thanks for the 2 months. Have a great stream and a fantastic night, friend. Taxing. I hope you sleep well, friendo. Do y'all see this situation? Titan's Mark, thank you for that raid. I appreciate it, friendo. Oh, I do want to add a marker. Didn't work. What do we do? What do we do? We're close. I don't know about the game to help. No worries. That was just, it was, there's like no good way to deal with it. Can't even save either. Hey Dan, how's it going? Welcome in. No more jump scares for me? No, we'll hit something up. Shit, did I go the wrong way? Let me save. Please don't be behind me. And it's behind me. Gotta be the right way. Is there anything over here? No. This is the only way. Like hot on me.
This is Diane Verlaine of the Torrens. I am attempting to dock on the tow platform below your spaceflight terminal. We can take survivors.
Dun dun dun. We did it. I think this is the last mission. It only took us roughly an hour to get through that one. Alien doesn't like us. I know. Akira. Find a way for the Torrens to dock.
Emergency. Please attend your well, evacuation.
What I do have to say is I'm much more excited about this. No, we're almost done. Dude, this is like the beginning of the game. Watch you cross this, and it's like you and the alien face to face. And then something just crushes it. You know what I mean? It's like, well, that's one way to take care of the alien. And then your face to your lack of a face. To Toad platform. Just enjoy the game with a friendly smile. Am I pretty? Cause she ate it. That's true. That will hit, yeah, that'll haunt me my dreams now. Goodbye, sleep. Oh, what are you doing? Yeah, I do. Oh man.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here.
This mother, why is he a... It was worth it. Worth it. You know, I got a trophy last night for dying over 100 times the alien already.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here.
I know, right? Congrats to Junkia. Ooh. Restore power. More power! Not you. Where do you want me to go? Oh. I bet it took me almost 5 minutes to get that trophy. Oh, what's this? Ew. Gotta use the security access tuner. Got it. Bestest smile in the world. Do I want to know? Think about it this way. If I didn't do things like that, I doing? Does anyone else know how creepy this is? No, just me. Where am I going? What am I doing? Oh. He is human, we tested. Am I? Engage the docking clamp. Hit the buttons, Kronk. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. That's all toasty. What's this? Nothing. You just asked a very human question. You asked if you were human. Only a human could ask this. A robot would know the total percentage. To tell the percentage of humanness. Wait a second. Do we know if I'm human or not? I'm only guessing. This makes logical sense. But maybe we could program the robot.
Relay, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait. I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it.
Do I have anything? Do I need anything? Get to the airlock. Maybe Alexa wants to know. I think she's on the other side of that door. Well, I didn't know if I had any, like, enough fuel to, like, shoot her. But now we know.
Relay, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to
I know that, so. I mean, you know, if you think about it, right? It doesn't matter if I had one fuel or not. Hi, friends! Okay, so that doesn't work. Or maybe I waited too. I did it too early.
Relay, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Need greater than 2 fuel? That's what I'm thinking. What if I shoot with a shotgun? That's what I'm thinking, EC. Is that the alien has iframes?
Verlaine, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ridley.
This better work.
That's it.
I have. Oh! Oh yeah. Is this it? I got my face humped by a face hugger. I know, Kira, I would be upset too. You gonna snort? How did I die that time? Can someone explain this? Because right now, I'm dying left, right, and center. You know what I mean? Killing me. Okay, I walked too close to the fire that time. Does anyone have any idea what's killing me? I mean, that time was the fire, of course. Do I just need to run out real fast? Cell decay is killing me? Is that really what this is? I have to run out of here? Like, there's no indication that that's what's happening. I was talking about you physically. No, I was talking about in the game. Is someone in the kitchen? Yes, somebody's in the kitchen. Well, that section was annoying. Can I throw like a pipe bomb at him? Blow him to smithereens? Sure I can, I've got one. Can I use a flare on these? Should I turn down the... the sensitivity on the mic? You know, this game was really good until this point. I would not say this game is turning into a nightmare. I'm saying this part is really stupid. But it, like, I can't even tell like where I'm making mistakes on some of this stuff. That's the frustrating part. I finally figured out how to reload the revolver, right? You just hold down the reload button. I just want to know that's the last of that they have to go through. You just had to sit, didn't you? At this point, yeah. You know that one section in Dark Souls? Demon runs? Where they just copy and paste a bunch of the same enemy? Welcome to Demon Runs. You know what? That's true. They waited for you. Well, we're stuck not because I don't know where to go. We're stuck because this is a stupid part. I think this is probably my new favorite section in the entire game. Good luck, buddy. Seamus, you played this before, yeah? How am I supposed to get past this? Like, legitimately, just tell me how to get past this. Well, the problem is I can't attack from that position. Like, you're stuck. I literally don't know. Well, you hear it aggro by the squeal. And that's the thing I don't understand. Ah, shit, I didn't even get him. What? What? Jay, you're up. You need to go potty? Go. Hi, Kira. Yeah. Let's try this again. And I'm just making sure that I'm not missing anything. Bang. Nope. All right. got that one. I can't shoot the revolver. Oh, we can. Stay alert. Where is a save point? That's all I want right now is a save point. But am I gonna get it? No, probably not. Nope. Oh, I just saved. Well, that was exciting. I got beamed. At what point do you just become a crying mess? You know?
Thank you.
Just let me make it through here.
All right. It's this way. Guess we can't go this way. Seems good. Seems good. Ah, I see what happened. There's two of them. I couldn't even tell what happened there. The face huggers. So far, I've died by train, I've died by fire, I've died by facehuggers. There. We're getting there. I fully expect us to finish it tonight, but this is a tiny bit annoying. The problem is, like, it's so hard to see. What? Is there ones behind me? I think that might be a little bit easier, that route to go, because it's a little bit better lit. Is there ones behind me or something? Thank you. Got 3 bullets left. All right, this is obviously exciting. Just hoping this, there's not much more left of this game, because I know, right? There's more of those behind me. No, because I'm not really enjoying it. That's the reason why I don't. I hope that there's not much left. Yeah, like, it was, the game was really good up until, like, literally this section. I was, and then they tacked on this section and it... Because we have a save state there, that means that we're going to deal with some more BS. Like, I would have been completely fine if they just killed off the character and that be the end of the game. Like, you don't actually win at the end. I would have been completely fine with that. I mean, that could still be arranged. You know what I mean, though? Is there going to be a fight with the alien here? We're going to do this long, torturous walk, and then there's going to be a fight with an alien? That's what I half expect at this point. Very secure. Make sure all the buttons are lit up. Let's see. What else we got left? Is the alien going to show up at some point? Just to mess with us? Because that seems appropriate right now. Thank you. And they were never seen again. The end. Right? Because that's where we're at.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Save points. Second half of the game now. I wouldn't be surprised. They had more. Can I get a suit yet? No. I guess not.
Verlaine?
Hey, Teaser, how's it going, my dude? I think we're done. Just mourning the Astro. All right.
This is Ripley.
The game is done. We could put it behind us. The game was really good until the last half of the last mission.
This is Ripley.
Thank you for the GGs.
Nostromo.
What do we do now? That's the question. That's the question.
Destroyed.
You see the build and integration engineer? Build engineer and build tester? That's what I used to do. Actually, I kind of still do that work. We're doing DS3. We're doing DS2. And then we're going to finish up the SL1 run. Then we'll do DS3. Since DS3 has been very often requested. Oh, did y'all see that I'm officially on like Team Hit List? If you look like right down there, I think. It was like a thing I had to accept in the dashboard and didn't realize it. I know Team Hit List has 86 members now. Can't wait. Congrats, dude. Well deserved. Teaser, thank you very much, dude. Now we're going to get into the DS3 stuff. We're going to go for any percent hit list on that. I need to look up the rules for that, though. I don't know how long that game's gonna take. So my question is, have people said DS3 is easier to no hit or harder to no hit than Dark Souls 1? I think I've heard it's harder. But DS3 is the hardest? Is it really?
This is Ripley.
but I thought it was the most consistent. Like, DS1 is glitchy. DS2 is just really long. Signing. And then DS3 is like the most consistent. Most consistent is Bloodborne, okay. I've got to start putting together a route for that. The difference between DS1 and DS3 for me is I've only played through DS3 one time. Whereas I played through DS1, I don't know how many times at this point. But I'm looking at like bringing in, you know, a different set of or just like a little bit of a different audience, because there's a lot more people who run DS3. But Quoth was asking me what I was going to do next. So I think we'll end up tackling DS3, then Bloodborne, then Demon Souls. Demon Souls will just be a straight all boss thing. And then we'll do DS2. But we probably have a couple of weeks worth of content for DS2 SL1. I would guess like 2.5-3 weeks. So maybe by the time we get around to what's it called? Thank you, Dan. I appreciate it, my dude. Once we get around to Thanksgiving, we should have DS2 done. I'm stuck before Nishandra on SL1. I'm at Nishandra, and I've got two of the three DLCs to do. Oddbum, what are you stuck on?
Signing off.
Oh, defending a watcher. For me, I want to say defending a watcher was mostly just around like looping around the outside of the arena. Teaser, honestly, would be a great person to ask. But from my SL1 playthrough. I want to say it was just looping around the outside and wearing down Watcher, the smaller of the two, and then focusing on Defender. And then once you've got Defender down to like 10% health, you knock out Watcher, then Defender goes to help, and then you take out Defender. These are some long credits. Thanks, guys. I'll try soon. Oddmum, I mean, really, that's basically what I'm going to be doing. Not throwing Watcher and Defender, but I'll be doing SL1 for DS2 so we can be working on it together. Also, if you wanted to buy Dark Souls on PC, Dark Souls 1, 2, or 3, like right now, Steam is doing a good sale. So it's a good time to buy. I guess I can take this thing off now that I don't. Now that I'm not playing the game anymore. Oh, there we go. Is there anything left in this game? I don't think there is. Let's get this thing out. California production babies. I guess these are the babies that were made in the making of this game. Wait a second. Made while... Wait. The babies that were born while this game was being made. I would give the game a 9 out of 10. No, I'd give it an 8 out of 10. The two things that knock points off for me is the game did not need to be that long. It could have been tightened up a whole lot. It was a good game. Like, don't get me wrong. It was a good game. It could have been tightened up. And that ending had a lot of BS parts. And the game was kind of glitchy, to be honest. But outside that, it was a good game. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it tremendously. But, yeah. I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up there since we finished the game. And then we'll pick back up. We're going to pick back up Dark Souls 2. Actually, let's see how many trophies I got out of that. Not that I care about trophies. I got 65% of the trophies by playing through the game one time. Collect all the ID tags. Let's see. Buy an Android. Okay. Man. I think I was pretty close to this. Collect 100. Oh, complete the fifth mission without being killed by the alien. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. yeah. All right, so we're going to call it there. I will sync back up with y'all, I think, Friday night to pick back up on DS1, and we'll go from there. Thank you all so much for watching. We're going to be doing Dark Souls 2, Soul Level 1. We are basically at the end of the game. We've got two of the three DLCs to do. One of them is Frozen Aleum Lois, or Crown of the Ivory King. So that's probably the one we're going to pick up first. And I think we're in Old Iron King. I don't quite remember. But we've got like Blue Smelter Demon. We've got Sirlon. We've got Fume Knight. So we'll be dealing with quite a few different things. And in the other DLC, in Crown of Ivory King, we've got Ava, the king's pet, Lud and Zolan, the king's pets, and then the Ivory King. So let's go ahead and wrap up here. I will see you all Friday night, 7 p.m. Pacific time, like usual. Let's go find somebody to raid, and I will see you all come Friday. Let's see, who is... Who is streaming? What are they streaming? Let's go stream Or let's go hit up I don't know who to hit up. You know what? Let's go hit up Down Oblivion. That's who we'll do. That's who we'll say hello to. This is our good buddy Down Oblivion. I was very fortunate to have met him at TwitchCon. And he is a wonderful dude. It looks like he's got some face paint going on. Thank you all so much for being here. I will see you Friday night. Have a great night. Until then, get some good sleep. Enjoy hanging out with friends and family. But I'll see you then.